Oval's not just a fence. She's the disciple.
What tipped you off?
Her teacup. When she set it down, she did so without a sound.
And her heartbeat never fluctuated once. It held at one beat a second, like a clock.
So, she can control her heart rate and her emotions. That's
useful skills for a thief.
Oh, my saints.
Now's the part where you tell us where the blade is.
Oval has it. Her signal to the waitress to spill tea on me told me as much.
It's as if I know you.
And if she's not going to sell it to us, we'll just have to take it. After Nina and I ordered the chrysanthemum tea, I had Inej follow the tea shop employee who was sent to notify Oval.
She lives just outside the city. When she stopped at the tea shop, she placed an order at the apothecary that she'll be picking up tonight. I watched her home for a while and no one came or went except her.
So, while she's out the house, Nina will tell her to make sure she stays out of the house. The rest of us will go in and grab the blade.
You don't seriously expect me to break into this woman's house?
Why do you think we're here?
I'm a soldier, not a thief. Why else would I need you criminals?
Oh, there's much less of a difference there than you think.
You just keep eating your walnuts. I'll go with Nina.
Are you sure you don't need me? I mean, Zoya can tell Oval.
Nina and Zoya will wait for Oval at the apothecary. Follow her. If she starts heading home, buy her some time. Distract her.